This is Henry Menry, the house manager of everything at the Hushburger Hilton. And I'm Papa to my Stella, my Pablo, Miracle, Nelson, Mara, little Hawkeye that's coming today, two little boy pups that'll be here in another week, and Janice, the bully dog that we're helping at the shelter. What? How's all my goody-goody puns out in Pacemucky land? What do you think about my list of pups? That's a lot of pups. Oh, me pup. Mama J said, hold the door. Locking the door. No more pups coming in. We're only swinging the door the other way so we can get them good families. And we gotta start moving them out the other way. Oh, me pup. Mama J's got my eye bone shut off. She's got her eye bone shut off. Oh, me paws. We're kind of overextended a little bit. But you know what? We're going to make it. Me and Mama J have a plan. We worked on it this morning, how we're going to reorganize a little bit and how we're going to pull this off during this corona cootie time, cootie virus time with all these pups that we got. We're going to make it. Yeah. We may have us some kind of long days, but we're going to make it. Yeah. And we love helping the pups. That's what I'm barking about. Well, I hope everybody out there in Pacemucky land is surviving this old corona cootie virus. Never heard of such a thing. Now, bully dog land and dog land, cat land, we never heard of such a thing. And the other thing that I don't understand is people hoarding all these dang supplies and such. Going to stores and just wiping it all out and then other people have to do without. That's not goody. No, it's not goody. We need to share, be kind, help one another. That's what we do in bully dog world. Yeah, I mean, I got all these babies here and I just to help them and I would always go without my snack if I thought they needed something. Yeah, I love all these babies. Love helping them and finding them goody homes. Well, back on this corona cootie virus thing, we have got to get our peeps, got to get themselves together. Yeah, we got to help one another. We all have to pull together during this time. Mama J says there's always light at the end of the tunnel. We'll get right through it. Might be some hard days. Maybe days we don't particularly like much, but we're going to make it. Yeah. Hope everybody stays well, safe, and healthy. I don't want anybody out in Pacemucky land getting this cootie corona virus thing. Never heard of it. Me and Ope was talking about it last night. Never heard of such a thing. And we had to giggle a little bit about all the people buying up all the toilet paper. Oh, me pot. I said, Mama J, how much toilet paper you got? She's like, well, I got a few rolls. I got enough last me a few weeks. I didn't go out and buy a whole bunch and hoard it up. I'm like, well, I think the peeps ought to just put some diapers on. That's what I do. That's what I do. Just put you some diapers on. Go out in the yard. Something along that line. Mama J says that's not very socially appropriate. Well, I'm telling you, if you don't have no toilet paper, you're going to have to do something. Oh, let me pause. I'll be glad when all this is over, but there is a goody thing about it. This next week, because of this old virus thing going around, Mama J is going to be working from home on the Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Yeah, all the day. Now she's going to go into the working place on the Tuesday, Thursday, because they're doing some rotation stuff. Yeah, that's goody. Now just put us next week, and then we'll see about the next week. but mama's jobby, they can't shut down or nothing like that. So they're trying to do the besty they can to, like, keep everybody from getting sicky and such, and, like, doing some rotation and letting several people work from home and such. We're going to be so, so glad that she'll be here at the housey all those days. So, goody. Ope is stoked. He love Mama J working from home. He'll want her to do it all the time. Well, today, my little Hawkeye is a-coming. Coming up from the old Texas place. And you'll be here tonight around the dinny time, which is so goody. Now, he's going to need diapers, and he's going to need him a little wheelchair. Yeah, he's only about 8 or 9 weeks old. Little pup. Next weekend, we got a couple more little pups coming that are brothers. Mama J is going to make a big postie on the Facebookie, giving you all the updates on everybody. Yeah, I'm just kind of telling it my way because, well, I like to talk a lot. But even though we got pre-newborn pups coming, we got pre that are also going to their homes. Yeah, so little Nelson, he was supposed to leave last week, but his leg got batty. So he'll be leaving this next week. Then, this upcoming weekend, little Mara will be picked up. She's got her family that's not too far from here. And then the weekend after that, the first one of April, little Miracle will be going to her family. Yeah. But we're going to have a little bit of overlapping over the next couple weeks, so we have to kind of get on a good schedule, and I'm helping Mama J with that. Yeah, keep all the pups organized and right up on the straight and the narrowed. Well, the sun's a shining. I'm out here on my motorcycle. I bet you're wondering why I got my birthday cap on. Well, let me tell you. I'm still celebrating Paul Boy's 30th birthday. Mama J is going to have a birthday on April Fool's Day. And you know how old she's going to be? 49. Oh, 49. She's almost 50. Oldie. She's going to be 49. And then Ope is having him a birthday in the month of May. And he's going to be oldie. He's going to be 9. Oh, me pause. Oldie. I'm just celebrating all kinds of birthdays. I'm going to start celebrating mine again. And my birthday's not even until the December, but I might just start celebrating it anyway. Well, I'm getting ready to take off on my motorcycle. Gotta get my helmet on. I'm going to go to the dog store and get supplies, because we're not hoarding and such like that. So Mama J, I'd help her out if she needed anything. Well, hope everybody out in Pissmookie Land have you a goody, goody old Saturday. Be barking at you later. Over and out.